Hey everybody, my name's Jake Knight and I'm your host for this episode of Office Hours. Cue the theme song. Today's topic is empowering student voice. This subject is a special one for me because it's tied to one of the many reasons why I became an educator. I had an amazing fifth grade math teacher who knew how to build relationships with students. He made learning fun, focused on class engagement and participation, and showed a genuine interest in what we had to say. As you can tell, this made a huge impact on me as a student, so I'm always looking for ways to support meaningful interactions in my own classroom. That's where two of my favorite EdTech tools come into play. First, let's talk about Microsoft Teams. Creating channels in Teams gives me an easy way to engage with students personally and help them grow academically. Not to mention the awesome GIFs. This guy here reminds me that corny is cool. Plus, there are tons of features you can use right within the Teams chat. Like the Reflect app, every voice matters, and sending daily check-ins to your learners individually or in small groups helps ensure that all students feel seen, connected, and cared for at school. Speaking of student connections, let's dive into Flipgrid. No matter what subject you teach, you'll find plenty of prompts to spark curiosity on the Flipgrid Discovery Library. Getting started is easy. I'll show you. First, let's create a group. Think of this as a shared space for you and your class to start and join discussions. Then, all you need to do is add members. You can share the join code with students, educators, and even families in your school community. Now, for the fun part, choosing a topic. This can be a question or idea, experiment or debate, a prompt or poll, anything you want to use to ignite conversation. You can browse the Discovery Library to explore over 40,000 ready-made prompts and easily create one of your own. Once you share it with your students, they're able to let their creativity shine through videos packed with text, emojis, inking, and more. I'm always amazed by what my students come up with. Students can also watch and comment on videos made by their classmates, which takes social learning to a whole new level. You got that right. Thanks for keeping me in line, Jesse. That's a wrap on this episode of Office Hours. To learn more about the tips and tools that we just covered, check the links in the description below. And if you've had as much fun as I did today, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button.